What's up, my angels? How you guys doing? Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna react to my girl Ariana Grande just dropped a music video for her new single, which is No Tears Left to Cry. That's already 34 million views. Wow. So let's check it out. No Tears Left to Cry. Nice perspective of the city. It just goes inside everything. Wow. She changed her hair to light blonde or silver. Love the visuals because she's upside down. She's literally caught on a web of light. I'm going like that because of the video, it's so weird. It's a nice visual, I love it, it's like a movie. Oh my god, this is just confusing. I like her hair, it's so long right now. The beat is nice, it's like a nice catchy poppy song. Whoa, I love the visuals. Her voice is still the same, still nice, on point. I'm tearing up, what the heck? Oh my god. What? She literally took her face off. And she has other kinds of faces so she can put what? I love the perspective. Well shot. Oh, look at the bee. That bee represents a Manchester concert. I love the video, especially the visuals. Like, she was just pretty on every shot. I enjoyed, like, the song itself. It's catchy. I'm not gonna lie. I like it. It was better than the other ones that I react, but yeah, if you guys want to check it out, link in the description. Be it for this video. Subscribe down below if you want. Share the video if you want. Leave me a comment what you think about this and if I should do more reactions. And yes, no, I'll do another type of videos next week maybe. So